Russia's broadside against U.S. media is part of the fallout from allegations that the Kremlin interfered in the U.S. presidential election last year in favor of Donald Trump. U.S. intelligence officials accuse the Kremlin of using Russian media organizations it finances to influence U.S. voters. Russian state broadcaster RT last month reluctantly complied with a U.S. request to register a U.S.-based affiliate company as a foreign agent, under the Foreign Agent Registration Act. The Kremlin has denied meddling in the election and said U.S. restrictions on Russian broadcasters amount to an attack on free speech. The new media law in Russia is retaliation, it has said. Russian lawmakers rushed through the necessary legislation last month and President Vladimir Putin signed off on the measures on November the 25th. Russia's Justice Ministry said in a statement on its website that it was now formally designating U.S. government-sponsored VOA and RFE/RL, along with 7 separate Russian or local language news outlets run by RFE/RL, as fulfilling the role of foreign agents. The new designation subjects affected US-backed news outlets to the same requirements that are applied to foreign-funded non-governmental organizations under a 2012 law. Under that law, foreign agents must include in any information they publish or broadcast to Russian audiences a mention of their foreign agent designation. They also must apply for inclusion in a government register, submit regular reports on their sources of funding, on their objectives, on how they spend their money, and who their managers are.